If you have multiple cameras of the same model, you might think that you need a device core for each camera. That is not correct. When you add a device in online configuration, then you will see two numbers in the bottom of the device core description. The first number will tell you how many of the same device you can control with one device core. As long as you are not using more than the number specified here, you only need this one device core. As default, your devices need to have their IPs set sequentially, like shown here. In the IP setting on the device core, you enter the first IP, and then the controller will automatically detect the next cameras in the sequence. If you need to have IP addresses in a non-sequential order, then you can use the device cores options found when scrolling down on the main page of Unisketch. Here is an example of how to set that up. In the device core options, you can also work with groups of cameras, and this will greatly increase the number of cameras you can work with.